What people need to understand is, and I think a lot of people don't understand this, is that Paintsville Utilities is a separate entity than the city of Paintsville.
Yeah.
So there was a certain section in one of the ordinances that gave them the okay to go ahead and put a rate increase in, called a COLA increase, without city council approval, and that's what they did.